a grand start to the evening, a very special evening as we all gathered here, friends, family members of Linaco. Folks, let's give everybody a big hand now, shall we? A warm welcome to each and every one of you.
This event would not have happened if it is not done by my two sons. They say that next year is going to be 25 years. Let's do something to commemorate our founder members. That's my siblings and myself. One of the biggest encouragement I have in my struggle these last 25 years is that they gave me a lot of support. They gave me unity in spirit, coming together. All my dear family members, my siblings, thank you all once again, especially tonight, to commemorate this evening, especially that you have been standing by behind me.
Raising a glass to all of you for the past 25 years and for many, many more years to come. Folks in the house, ladies and gentlemen.
Family or the Linaco family can't achieve what we have achieved today if it is not for the support of all our customers and our suppliers. You have been very dear to us, you have been very special to us, and you trust us and you give us the support and continue to support us. And I thank you for that. And also the suppliers that you trusted us even in the beginning of time. During difficult moments, we have delayed our payment. We were running out of cash flow problem, and they were there with us. Thank you truly, truly, that you have been such a dear support to us. The other people that has been so supportive of us is my team, all our colleagues, Linaco Factory, as well as Linaco in Batu Pahat and Shah Alam. Some of the managers, many of them are way beyond 10 years they have been with us. Some of them as much as 25 years. I thank you all for that.